see it on TV, read in the magazines. Celebrities want sympathy. All they do is piss and moan inside the Rolling Stone, talking about what life can be. I'd like to see them spend a week living life out on the street. I don't think they would survive. If they could spend a day or two walking in someone else's shoes, I think they'd stumble and they'd fall. They would fall. Lifestyles of the rich and the famous, they're always complaining, always complaining. If money is such a problem, well they got mansions, think we should rob them. Well, did you know if you were famous you could kill your wife, and there was no such thing as 25 to life, as long as you've got the cash to pay the cop rent. And did you know if you were caught and you were smoking crack, McDonald's wouldn't even want to take you back. You could always just run for mayor of DC. I'd like to see them spend a week living life out on the street. I don't think they would survive. If they could spend a day or two walking in someone else's shoes, I think they'd stumble and they'd fall. They would fall. Lifestyles of the rich and the famous, they're always complaining, always complaining. If money's such a problem, well they got mansions, think we should rob them. Lifestyles of the rich and the famous, they're always complaining, always complaining. If money is such a problem, you got so many problems, think I could solve them. Lifestyles of the rich and the famous, so take your clothes, cash, cars and homes, just stop complaining.